Good morning, children. Today, we are going to continue the reading part of the lesson on natural and cultural heritage. Children, all of you open chapter 2 from your textbooks. We will continue our reading part. Okay, we have in our previous class, we have completed till architecture. And in today's class, we are going to read from painting. Okay, see here, painting. P-A-I-N-T-I-N-G, painting. Different styles of paintings developed at different times in the past in India. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different. S-T-Y-L-E-S, styles of paintings. P-A-I-N-T-I-N-G-S, paintings. Developed. D-E-V-E-L-O-P-E-D, developed at different. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different times. T-I-M-E-S, times in the past. P-A-S-T, past in India. I-N-T-I-A, India. The cave paintings made by early humans at Bhimbetka in Madhya Pradesh. The wall paintings of Ajanta and Ellora depicting the life of Buddha are oldest examples of our rich heritage in painting. The TH is the cave, C-A-V-E, cave paintings, P-A-I-N-T-I-N-G-S, paintings, made, M-A-D-E, made, by early humans, E-A-R-L-Y, early, H-U-M-A-N-S, humans, at Bhimbetka, B-H-I-M-B-E-T-K-A, Bhimbetka in Madhya Pradesh. M-A-D-H-Y-A-P-R-A-D-E-S-H, Madhya Pradesh. The wall paintings, W-A-L-L-P-A-I-N-T-I-N-G-S, wall paintings of Ajanta. A-J-A-N-T-A, Ajanta and Ellora, E-L-L-O-R-A, Ellora, depicting. D-E-P-I-C-T-I-N-G, depicting. The life of Buddha, B-U-D-D-H-A, Buddha, R-A-R-E-R, oldest, O-L-D-E-S-T, oldest, examples, E-X-A-M-P-L-E-S, examples of our rich heritage, H-E-R-I-T-A-G-E, heritage, in painting, P-A-I-N-T-I-N-G, painting. Come to the next paragraph. In the later period, L-A-T-E-R-P-E-R-I-O-D, in later period, the Mughal paintings, M-U-G-H-A-L, Mughal, P-A-I-N-T-I-N-G-S, paintings, flourished, F-L-O-U-R-I-S-H-E-D, flourished, and were called miniature, M-I-N-I-A-T-U-R-E, miniature paintings, P-A-I-N-T-I-N-G-S, paintings, due to their small size, S-M-A-L-L, small, S-I-Z-E, size. These depicted, D-E-P-I-C-T-E-D, depicted court scenes, C-O-U-R-T-S-C-E-N-E-S, court scenes, hunting scenes, H-U-N-T-I-N-G, hunting, S-C-E-N-E-S, scenes, and battle, B-A-T-T-L-E, battle scenes, S-C-E-N-E-S, scenes from Hindu epics, H-I-N-D-U-E-P-I-C-S, Hindu epics like Mahabharata, M-A-H-A-B-H-A-R-A-T-A, Mahabharata and Ramayana, R-A-M-A-Y-A-N-A, Ramayana. Okay. Now, come to the concept dance. D-A-N-C-E, dance. Dance forms in India are broadly categorized into classical and folk style. D-A-N-C-E, dance. F-O-R-M-S, forms in India, I-N-D-I-A, India, are broadly, B-R-O-A-D-L-Y, broadly categorized CATEGORISED categorized into classical 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 and folk style FOLKSTYLE folk style. Classical dance. Classical dancers were CLASSICAL classical. DANCES dancers were earlier EARLIER earlier. Ether performed 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 in temples 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 as a form of worship. WORSHIP worship or in royal courts ROYAL royal COURTS courts for recreation RECREATION recreation. Some of the major classical dances CLASSICAL classical DANCES dances of India 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 and their home states HOMESTATES states are listed 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 in the following table FOLLOWING following TABLE table in the following table. See here classical dance and that dance belongs to which state. Okay, CLASSICAL classical DANCE dance STATE state. Okay, Bharatanatyam 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 belongs to Tamil Nadu state TAMILNADU Tamil Nadu. Odissi 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 belongs to Odisha ODISHA Odisha. Kathakkali KATHAKALI Kathakkali belongs to Kerala state KERALA Kerala. Mohini Attam MOHINIATTAM Mohini Attam belongs to Kerala KERALA Kerala. Kathak 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 North India NORTHINDIA North India. Kuchipudi KUCHIPUDA Kuchipudi belongs to Andhra Pradesh ANDHRAPRADESH Andhra Pradesh. Manipuri 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 belongs to Manipur state MANIPUR Manipur state. Some of the famous classical dancers of India are Sonal Mansingh SONAL Sonal MANSINGH Mansingh Pandit Birju PANDIT Pandit BIRJU Birju Maharaj 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 Mallika Sarabhai MALLIKASARABHAI Mallika Sarabhai and Uday Shankar UDAYSHANKAR Uday Shankar. Okay children, you once go through the concepts paintings and classical dance. Okay, go read each letter. Okay, thank you children, bye all of you.